does the second dose of the COVID vaccine kick your butt? Well, I'm here to find out.
He said second computer.
Cobb County got itself a supply of the COVID vaccine, the Pfizer vaccine, early on to help protect public safety personnel from the COVID virus. But they also started using this unique little device to get an extra dose out of each vial. They don't have to waste any of the product when they prepare the syringes. And they were concerned that they might have some doses go to waste. So they set up this don't waste a dose kind of backup list. And lo and behold, a couple of Fridays ago, they had an extra dose, the very last dose of the day. I got that call. If I could be there within a half an hour, of course, I made it, got the first dose. So here I am now to get dose number two, and we'll see what it does to me.
Okay, just see the gentleman in the second computer, and he'll get you in, okay?
All right, you got to thank you. He said second computer. You're the first computer, so.
All right, so some people I know that had the second vaccine, we get the Pfizer vaccine here, said really their arm was sore, didn't affect them too much. I've had other people who said it affected them, made them sick basically for 2, maybe even 3 days. And most people are in the middle. Some say 12 hours they didn't feel very well, 16 hours, maybe even a day. So we're gonna see what happens. It's 9 a.m, I got my second booster shot. We'll see how it affects me. All right, in the office about 7.5 hours later, after I got vax number two, the shoulder's a little sore, but other than that, no symptoms, no tiredness or irritability or headaches or shivers or fever-like symptoms that some people have reported. So far, so good. So we'll see. You know, some people said it was the day after, so we'll see in the morning. All right, here we are. It is T-minus 24 hours now, I think, since the second vaccine dose, and feel very few ill effects. My arm's a little bit sore, but probably not as sore as the first vaccination shot. I don't have any of the other symptoms that people warned me about. So 24 hours in, I got to get to work doing my honey-do list. And so far, so good. I'll check in one more time. All right, final post second vaccination entry, about a day and a half now after receiving the second vax. And I will say this, about midday, I did kind of hit a wall and lose a lot of my energy, maybe 30% down, but certainly none of the symptoms that other people were describing to me, like body aches and headaches and just a feeling of just zoning out completely. I got all my errands done, got a haircut and everything. So, for me, not so bad. I was a little disappointed. I thought I'd be chronicling my suffering after getting the second vaccination, but it wasn't that bad. The worst thing that's going to happen today is we lose an hour of sleep, I think. So that's it. Not too bad. After Pfizer vax number two, I'm fully vaccinated. I guess in 2 weeks, I'm able to go maskless in certain situations. So I got that going for me.